What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Bony Baits and Fishing Breaks. I'm your host, Bony Boy, and today we're going to be doing kind of a very basic color. It's called Tennessee Shad. I tried looking it up online to see if this was an actual fish, and the only thing I was able to find was that it doesn't seem to be a real species of fish, but the coloration on the crankbaits and a lot of the swim baits that I saw was pretty nice. So we're gonna be making my version of Tennessee shad. We're just gonna be using a very basic swim bait mold. I don't feel like dealing with the eyes and bloodlines today, so we're just gonna be making a very basic swim bait. This style can be used as a trailer. You could put it back on the back of a spinnerbait or a jig. Or a bladed jig, chatterbait, whatever the heck you want to put it back on the back of it. So yeah, I'm gonna heat up the plastic and I'll be right back. Okay, so the plastic is all heated up. Like I said, Tennessee shad is a very simple color, or at least my version is. There's really only two ingredients if you don't want to stink up your baits. The bottom side is going to be silver hologram glitter. It's very small. It's 0.008 size, so it's the smallest that it could possibly be. And then the top side is olive pearl. So we're going to be putting a lot of this in the top side. And then because it is a shad color, we'll be using the shad smell. So we'll be adding a lot of that. All right, so the top side, like I said, is getting this pearl. I'm gonna do a pinch of the olive pearl on the top. Okay. And then we'll do a dash of the hologram flake. I know that sounds like a lot, but it'll look pretty cool once you see it. Okay. Now, for those of you who've watched my previous bait making videos, you'll hear me say that the measurements are a dash, a pinch, a smidgen. Those are actually really measurements. So a dash is the biggest, pinch is the medium, and then smidgen is the smallest. So I kind of have to clean these up. They're getting pretty dirty, but I'm not making these words up. They really are measurements. So we're gonna add a lot of shad smell to each side. And for some reason, this one doesn't want to pour out good. So now we'll just, oops, mix them up. Boo-hoo-hoo. Got a little rambunctious in here. Oh yeah, that looks good. The olive pearl. Wow, that's cool looking. And then we'll mix up the hologram flake side. give this pearl one more mix. Pearls you kind of have to really, really mix in because they stick. So, I'm gonna make sure that's all. All right. Let's inject both of our colors and see what the results are. All right, I will meet you back when these are all set up. Okay, I believe we are all set up. So let's take a look at these bad boys. Oops. Oh, beautiful, beautiful, beautiful color. Beautiful color. Yes. Yes, that is gorgeous. I like how the hologram glitter kind of bled over onto the top side just a little bit. That's not really a bad thing. That kind of looks really good. Wow, yeah. All right, so this is Tennessee Shad. I hope you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, comment. If there is anything else you guys want to see, let me know in the comment section below. If you want to buy any, let me know.